I switch on this TV, the signal from that dish will go straight to you. The force of 500 soul-destroying channels frying the second favorite part of your body.
Well, I don't like the sound of it, but I guess I can do without my right hand.
I meant your brain, Potsy. Now you'll know what it feels like to be force-fed the filth that TV passes off as entertainment, that holds a pervo like you up as a role model.
Role model? Hey, I'm a waterfowl. I'm not a TV show. Even if I were, any halfway intelligent audience would know I'm not someone to imitate. Who'd aspire to be someone who's gotten the stuffing knocked out of him so many times the only reason he gets up in the morning is because either he's really stupid or somewhere, deep down inside, beats the heart of a disappointed yet still hopeful idealist. A yellow, yes, yellow, teller of truth, who's a spokesperson for the silent masses, who'd love to tell it like it is, who's an idol to be emulated, nay, a god to be bowed down to. But I'm not a role model.
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Ooh. That tickles. Bang! Zoom! To the moon, Alice!
That's one giant step.
Be me. Up. Scotty.
Submitted for your approval.
Right here on our stage. Nano, nano. Hey!
Hey! Go!
Well, golly! Miss Brooks! Mr. Wilson! Mr. Grand! Lassie! Hey, Anami!
Hello, Newman.
Did her name, Ruby Begonia, strike a familiar note?
Good evening.
Oh, no! What's happening?
Just a guess, but it appears that an insane media critic kidnapped Duckman and is trying to reduce his cerebral cortex to marmalade by overloading it with a superabundance of American television from the last 50 years.